All right. Another round of tiny races. All Anvil, all the time, with very punchy courses. Vidar, how is it going? Nerves. But yeah, this is race one. We're just starting. Race one is Loch Loop with an uphill finish and two Anvils. I expect a hard launch, and Anvil's launched almost immediately after the banner. That's my guess. Oh, dang, nice. Come on, wake up, legs. The way I expected most people to use theirs. Penguin, you around? I take that as a no. Taylor's doing well. Mm-hmm. Here we go. I went too easy on that first climb. It split more than I expected. That was my bad. I definitely could have done that one better. Oh well. Yeah, that's the issue, is it was decent. Not great, decent. I should have kept my anvil as well. I was debating doing a double anvil and I should have. Poor strategy. Poor planning. Me or Vidar? I'm nowhere near a B. Not even close. I think between 25th and 30th was possible in that last race. Thank you. It's rare that I have regrets about something I did in a race, but I have that on that one. I played that terribly. I didn't realize it until it was too late. I thought I was going to make it over in that group and then be able to anvil to kind of move into the group a little bit more. But by the time I realized that that was gone, it was too late. So that's on me. I don't want to give myself too credit, but I rarely make mistakes like that. That's a very rare occasion that I get a tactical thing wrong like that. Because I've got to make up for not being super strong. Oh, well. I usually do pretty well on this one, but it's very hit or miss. Very hit or miss. This is a very, very challenging course, especially if you don't time it correctly. Like, my legs aren't feeling terrible this time, but that doesn't always mean anything. I can have great legs, but if everybody else has great legs, then we're just back at square one, so it's just a fight. So we'll see. This one is literally just two major features, and that's it. And if you get dropped on the first one, that's it. It's over. This is Richmond Reverse. So going, it's literally, it finishes at the bottom of Libby. So we're gonna go up the backside of 23rd, then up the backside of Libby. And then it's purely just anvils on each, which makes it interesting. Yeah, exactly. That's why it's so hit or miss. Is who has the best 1 minute today. Ten seconds. Yeah, exactly. It suits a certain type of rider. Why are my legs achy already? What the heck? Yeah, same. Which I call shenanigans. Here we go. Will I have it today? It's the right turn that kills. I mean, that's fair.
I'll take it. Thank you.
My heart rate monitor was not reading correctly. Let me tell you, I was very close to 200. Oh, that hurt. I'm happy with that, though. I don't think I had much more than that. I was very much at my limit. Probably gonna go disc for this. Ugh. Only 50 meters of climbing. So. Ugh. I feel better than last weekend, that's for sure. And I feel like I put a pretty good effort up in that one, so. I'm content with that. I made up for my mistake in the first race. Now it's Volcano counterclockwise. Volcano Circuit counterclockwise. So this one's real hit or miss for me. Because we go up that section that I don't always have a great time with. But we'll see. The Volcano Circuit is just not my friend. Oh, that's fair. And then Two Bridges Loop, which will be interesting. I mean, it would be nice, yes. Now, this one I'm unlikely to get too high up. I'll be honest. This one has the double kick, which is always something that gets me. Next race will be interesting. The issue is we've also had a lot of time to recover. Which means everybody gets time to recover. Which also depends if your legs handle that well. Some people, their legs do not handle that. Oh, that's good, Taylor. This would be his style of race. Two and a half minutes of recovery left. Wait, is there a Crispino and a Crispin? Are there... Wait. This one, I feel like we're gonna have to push hard on that first hill, because people are probably gonna drop an anvil immediately. I know where I want mine. It's just if I can save it till then. Ideally, I have a place. Yeah, that reminds me. I actually had somebody come into my Strava and comment on my Zwift. Comment on my Zwift to go watch their YouTube video. And I'm like, that's not kosher. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't come onto my Zwift account to advertise your YouTube channel on my tiny race. That's not cool. Yeah, right? Don't do that. That is not how you do that. I'm like, did you know that I was recording too? You probably didn't. Don't do that. Like, it wasn't even a congratulations. It's like, hey, if you want to see the race, I have it up on YouTube. And it's like, weird. If you're a YouTuber, don't do that. 5 seconds. It is not looked kindly upon. Yeah, it was too much recovery time. We made people see some people get shelled because it was too much. Thanks, Scotty. Oh. That's why. I was still in the small ring from recovery. Thanks, Peter. Novice mistake number two. Yeah, my legs did not like that recovery. That was too much. They really are, yeah. Not for racing, no. Ah. It was somebody subscribing to my Twitter, or following Twitter. But how are you, Franny? Thank you. Last leg up for sprint right now. Better than I expected. Not amazing. I fell pretty far back by accident. Not sure how that happened. Thanks, Pookie. It got me back into an okay position, but it burned a lot of energy that I didn't have. And that long recovery in between, my body did not like that. Nearly 9 minutes of recovery in between two hard efforts is too much. Because I don't have that in me, that'll drain everything I have left. Oh yeah, I'll keep spinning, don't worry. But if I sprint, I won't have it for the race. Even if I did, to start with. Like I said, Volcano's counterclockwise, I always hate that course. Because that double punch gets me every time. I have power for one or the other, not both. My legs are slowly coming back to me, though. Slowly. This one is gonna be rough. This is two bridges. Two bridges loop, so down to the right, through the S's, over the sprint, and then up the reverse KOM. Yeah, last chance. Are they just changing their name constantly? Who wants to watch videos of the back of the pack? Why would you advertise it like that? I'm so confused. I'm definitely gonna push myself. I will empty the tank of what I have left. The S's are gonna be hard. Depending on how everybody takes them, the S's are gonna be very tiring. I'm happy with what I've done so far, because there's over 90 people, and I finished top 50% in every one of them so far, so. It's pretty good. I'm not upset with that. It's progress from every weekend so far, so I'm still growing. That's the key right now, is I just want to see progress. If I'm seeing consistent growth, that's all that matters. Everything else will come in time. I mean, I got a 16th today. So that's a huge improvement. 16th out of 90 or so is a very solid result. I appreciate it, Franny. Yeah, it was on Richmond Reverse, so. I will definitely not just fold and give up, but The tank is starting to run low. These constant little punches are tiring. It's like constant mini sprints. And that's after you already have a mini sprint coming out of the gate, which is like, oh, really? Okay, not give, no, those are friends, okay. And on that 16th, I truly do not think I could have placed any better. That was pretty much it. First one, I definitely could have done better. Last one, I don't think I could have. I used the power up when I wanted to, but it actually backfired. And I got swarmed after it wore off, which you can't really account for that. Ha 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 ha. You're funny. Yes, my legs are so fresh now that I should absolutely win. They're totally not like toast right now. Blackened toast. 30 seconds. My legs are like my Nana liked her toast. Such an obscure reference. Nobody in this chat except for Penguin will understand anything about that. I mean, I would love to win. I do not remember the last time I've won. It's been a long time. But it's also because these category changes have made it much harder. Oh yeah, the legs are very, very much done. 2 seconds. Yes, burnt toast. What is this? Thank you. people who didn't do three races. Here's the hard part. Not the prettiest sprint, but it worked for what I needed. It's what I had. First push to get me to the front, second to try to stay there. There was some suspiciously fresh legs in there. For example, yeah, you're not wrong. Very well could have finished much further back. I never expected that group to go that hard over the S's. That was ridiculous. I would have had to be fresh to follow that. Yeah, and butter has 7 watts a kilo. Nah, can't be a kid because they did 270 watts. So they're not light. But there was definitely some very fresh people. Yeah, there's some questions to be had. There's some questions to be had. But I don't care. I'm happy with that result. I mean, you can see that first section was hard for race four. Yeah, that's suspicious, George. 217 watts divided by 7 is 31 kilograms. And they didn't win. But I'll take it. I mean, it was kind of a back and forth weekend. Like, I'd placed meh, and then well, and then meh, and then well. So, it is what it is. But overall, there's definitely been a improvement. Yeah, it's fun. That is what counts. And I did enjoy this weekend's races. They were hard, but I enjoyed them more than I have recently. But it's also because I felt like I had some ability to do something, which is always nice. It's really tough to come into these when you know that you're just pack fodder and you literally have no chance. So getting a 16th in race two was definitely rewarding. It's a reward for all of the effort that I put in to come back. So yeah, I'm not upset with these results. I knew it was going to be a very hard weekend because anvils make races interesting, but sometimes unpredictable in a way that kind of is frustrating. So it's a balance. You have to anticipate. Yeah, I don't know, Vidar. I don't know. Whatever it is, I would imagine that's gonna get a DQ. Nobody should be putting out 7 watts a kilo. But yeah, no, I'm happy with those races, so no complaints here.